Hey karaoke, how's it going? I hope I can provide you with some entertainment here. I don't know if this is going to be, you know, a good run, but there's a chance. So that Anne placement on the first day is pretty good. That way I don't have to wander looking for her. Thank you. Yeah, that power berry is a 1% chance, so anytime you get it, it's really funny. Tuesday. So we've had bad weather luck so far. We needed to go see Rick that day, but we got rained out instead. Oh, I'm stupid. I didn't have the map. Not a bad time loss, but I mean, I should have grabbed the map when I was over there filling up the watering can, so it's a little unfortunate. Friday. Good for my crops, bad for my Rick. Really, that is not done. I'm shocked. That's fine. Yeah. Depending on my weather luck over the next couple in-game weeks, I'll probably have to reset, just because if I don't get the music box fixed, you know, within a reasonable amount of my split there, there's just no chance that I'll beat the record. Ready today. So we have a fixed music box right now, but we're not going to give it to Anne yet. We are going to go and give Anne the potato, but we're not going to give her the music box today.
Thank you.
Thank you. So unfortunately, because my weather has been so poor, I'm gonna have to play out the next 2 weekends and hope that I can find Rick. Can't play out rainy days, though. Chance he will, and a 50% chance he won't. If he's not there, there's nothing we can do about it, because he's nowhere else in the game world. And while we're in the town square, we're gonna vote, since we're already up there. Cycle, but we still got to give Anne a potato. Not ideal, but we're gonna have to live with it. Right now we have a broken music box in our inventory. Yeah. So the blue heart split will probably end up looking really good. But if I have to sell too many potatoes, then the end of the run is going to be a lot slower. So we might be having a reset here at the end of spring. Because my assumption here is that she's going to be Blue Heart the day after the Flower Festival, which is today. Today takes about 3 or 4 minutes, and then the next day she should be Blue Heart, so that split will look ahead, but it's because I slept through days that it was raining, where in my PB it was not. Yeah, I can already tell. That this is not going to, probably not going to be a run that we continue here. It's Thursday. That doesn't waste too much time because she doesn't appear in the other screens until 9 o'clock, but it's still annoying to run down there. Thank you. with Rick. I'm gonna have to respawn the room here. She's in here, but she just isn't going to appear in here because she's about to leave. So once I leave and come back, she'll be in the right spot. Yep. So like I said, this split is gonna look really good, but I'm losing potatoes to withering in summer. I'm not gonna lose them, I'm gonna sell them before that happens. It's just I'll have less affection points towards the end of the run. It's probably still worth finishing, but I just have to, hope I get rain. I think that was Thursday. Yeah, it was. So no rain on a Friday is good. Oh no, I suppose if I hope I get rain, or if I hope I don't get rain, then we're in trouble because the things won't get watered. I want rain so I don't have to spend time watering, but I don't want rain because if I get rain, I'm not able to find Rick. So I guess we're gonna be watering. I don't know why I keep getting these random freezes. That one was almost as bad as the last one. Like, it lost me probably the same amount of time, 2 minutes. Yeah, I mean, if this keeps up, I'm actually just probably going to have to play on emulator, which is really unfortunate, because this game does not emulate well. But I can't keep losing runs like this. So at this point now, if I sell too many potatoes here, I'm gonna have to reset, because this run is not even as good as my PB, and I was just hoping that by not having the same 2-minute crash that I would be able to beat my record, but I literally just got the crash, so. To Anne. So today is Saturday, so Rick should be outside. He is. So that was the first coin toss that we won in this run. Sundays is it's another Rick coin flip. He has 50% chance to be there. This time we will put the potato away because we have to find Anne. The hope is that she's at the Goddess Pond. That will require nothing extra on our part. So that was coin flip number one. We lost it. So we had to spend way too much time coming down here to give her this. Coin flip number two is even further away. Not here. So we lost both coin flips on this Sunday, which made this a very, very bad day. But we did still get rid of a potato, which is our goal right now. Sell, so I'll do that. We are going to forage first to give Anne time to spawn, because we didn't have to dig up a music box today. So we didn't get much rain at the end of spring, which is good. I don't think we're getting rid of any potatoes, so that's good. We're gonna take one to Anne now. We'll hold 8. So tomorrow will be interesting. So today is summer one. It's not a combo day, it's a Wednesday. But we are going to do the fireworks celebration, and that takes place in the evening. So what we're going to do all day instead is chop wood. We also can't forage anything because our bag is full of potatoes. Wasn't counting them. And this day's a little bit of a free-for-all, because really we're just waiting for nighttime. So we're doing as much as we can with no bag room. Hey, smileys. How's it going? What are the options? What's up, Duke? So that actually lined up pretty well here. Yeah, I had frozen dinners, so that sounds really good. Yes, the kitty is in the background. She's cleaning herself. Thank you. Made a sound to it. I went Oh, you're talking to karaoke. Hey Eddie, thank you. This run is not looking too good right now, but could still work. I love Harvest Moon, man. Even the new games that aren't so good. It's just like a really relaxing game for me. Even when I'm speedrunning it. Unless it's Thursday. No. Yesterday was Thursday. So TBGs put together a little emulator list, or just emulator settings that make the game run just like console, because otherwise it's a little iffy. So if you go to the Harvest Moon 64 speedrun.com page, or if you go to his YouTube channel or Twitch channel, you'll probably be able to find the settings. Highly recommended, because otherwise the game doesn't run very well. Yeah, that's the reason why he put it together, because the cart is, you know, relatively expensive. The Japanese cart isn't so bad. It's about $15, maybe less. And you can easily modify your N64 or your cartridge itself to fit into an English N64. I mean, run it on Japanese because it's much, much faster, like several minutes faster. Plus, can't you read Japanese? I mean, if the game wasn't so dialogue-heavy, it wouldn't matter which version you ran it on, really. But, like, Rick's conversation about fixing the music box is, like, 10 scrolls in the English version. And in the Japanese version, it's, like, 6. So, like, when you're talking to Rick all the time, it just makes so much sense to use the Japanese version. If I get the sick event this run, there's no reason this can't still be a new record. Thursday, but it's the Veggie Festival. Friday the 10th is a typhoon. Maybe rainy Sunday. Nope, no rainy Sunday. Monday the 13th. I hope today is Yellow Heart. Seems like we should be getting close. Still behind. But I don't need to do any more lumber, so we might be able to catch up here. Jesus, snake. Thank you. should be good on money, too. Thursday. Can't go here. So we saved a little bit of time. I just need, I think, the sick event and better weather, and we could still do this. Maybe not. I don't think it's possible anymore to get the record at this point. Because I will have to do a little bit of waiting each day now for Rick's shop to open. We're gonna test something here. We're just gonna walk to Rick's and see if that timing lines up with him being open or not. So I need a rainy Sunday. I need it. Sunny Saturday. Ooh. I'm gonna go grab a couple things while I'm waiting for while I'm waiting for Anne to be sick. Just because this run is already iffy, I'm gonna check to see if she appears at the barn before she appears at the sick event, because that's what happens with Ellie. Alright, so that's 9 o'clock, so we'll see if she's at the back of the barn. She is. So I don't know if I should have done that, because now my music box cycle is weird. And she should also be in the crossroads today. So we'll see if we can skip today with the, there we go. Okay. So that was a big swing. That's gonna help us. Regular Monday, and I think the best thing for me to do today is to get a fixed music box. So we're just going to do Anne's Dream Event. Actually, no, we won't do that. We'll go see Anne as normal on a Monday. But we don't have a music box to give her. That's fine. We do still have a gift for her, and then we'll go do her dream event, and then we'll go get our music box fixed, and we'll be back on the right path. I was too early. We needed to come up here anyway to grab gifts, so we're okay. And this gives us a decent affection bump. So we effectively got a double and day there, which was desperately needed. Just the quickest day check. Theoretically, she could be ready to go today. She could be Red Heart today. She could technically be not only Red Heart, but Red Heart enough to marry today. Or I'm just way ahead of myself and she's still yellow, which is also possible. She is Red Heart. She is Red Heart. Mayday, mayday, we have a run. If the blue feather is there, we got the sub 130. Come on, Rick. It's not. That's okay. We still have potential for a record here. It's just going to be much closer than I would like it to be. So this is the 22nd. Sunny Thursday. I hate proposing to her on a Thursday. She has the potential to be in very bad spots. We want her to be on the fisherman's tent screen, if at all possible. So I'm just going to check my time in here, and then we're going to get going. There we go, that's 9. She's here. So this is not ideal. This is probably the second worst place that she can be. Actually, it's probably the worst place that she could be on a Thursday. Because I have to run all the way back up there to propose. So this might not be a record at all, actually. I think it still will be karaoke, I just think it's going to be a very pitiful time save. And unfortunately, I froze earlier. If I didn't freeze, this run would have been a sub 130. Ooh, we're not gonna get the sub 131. We were close. We were close. Thank you, Falco. Yeah, new record, but I'm a little sad because the past two records I've had have had these game freezes. Oh, that's funny. The day after my wedding is a typhoon. Yeah.